people, it is Aline, and today I have a pretty cool video, and it is how to style what flannels. And this is like a new series that I want to start doing. It's called How to Style What, and you guys can comment or message me or follow me on Twitter and DM me, because I'll call you back. Things that you want to know how to style in a better way. So today I'm going to be doing flannels, and I'm pretty excited because flannels are like really nice for fall time. And since it's still pretty warm where some of you live, I'm guessing, you can wear these flannels with shorts or jeans. So it really, really works out. And it's great because flannels you could just throw on if you're chilly. So let's get started. The first way that I recommend wearing flannels is just tying a little knot at the bottom of the shirt, and it looks so cute. And I'm obsessed with wearing them like this. Another way to wear your flannel is to tie it around your waist, because it looks really cool and it's kind of like a skirt in the back, and I like that. And again, wearing a solid colored shirt, and also you could even tie it around like your neck, kind of looks like a scarf, but I don't know, I like it around the waist. And also you could just wear it as a cardigan or a sweater, and it looks so put together, and it's really simple and it's so comfortable, and I love it. That is it for this video, and I hope you liked it. I really liked it. It's really fun to make. And it's time for my obsession, and it is this MAC lipstick. And I've never been to MAC before, and I walked to the store with my dad, and this really nice lady started doing my makeup, and then we got a few of the products that she used on my face, and one of them was this MAC lipstick. I'm sorry, it has fuzz on it and it's making me annoyed. Okay, it looks like this, and it is called Viva Glam, and it's really pretty, and it's neutral and shimmery, and it's on my lips, and I love it, and it smells like vanilla. So that is definitely my obsession, and I will see you in my next video. Check out my Twitter, it is linked in the description box, and don't forget to message me or comment or tweet me what you would like to see for the next How to Style What video. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye!